It's 8:13 now. Executive Chef Richard Papier from Arana Taqueria on Magazine, Arana, the Taqueria and Cantina.
Yep.
I didn't leave that out. Is in the kitchen this morning. They're offering a passport to their tequila society, and they have a big dinner coming up this Monday. And you didn't bring the tequila this morning, did you?
No, we're waiting for the ambassadors to bring it over. Yeah, we have two tequila ambassadors, Camilla, Austin, and Jamie Salas.
Now, what's a tequila ambassador?
They're basically from the tequila companies. They've come over to help us out.
And to get a title ambassador?
They get a title ambassador. They're making all kinds of great cocktails to go along with this dinner.
All right.
It's a five-course dinner.
And so you're making it, would you call this an authentic Mexican dish?
Yes, actually it is.
Okay.
This is actually one of the first courses we're doing. It is a chilled avocado tomatillo soup.
Oh, okay. And now that'll be all part of the tequila dinner?
Yep, that's actually the first course.
And now, what, are you tasting a bunch of different kinds of tequilas?
Yes, we actually are. Actually, we make them into cocktails themselves.
Okay.
We have a lot of mezcal besides tequila, and it's five of them.
All right, so let's talk about this. What are you making again?
Avocado and chilled tomatillo soup.
All right, thank you. And you boil the tomatillos.
Yeah, the tomatillos are like this, but then we boil them, and basically take it and put it in a blender. And so, this is great. It's an all one-shot deal.
And this will be a chilled soup, right?
Chilled soup, yeah. Absolutely. It's summertime. Then we'll take some onions and some jalapenos. And
leave the seeds in.
I'll leave the seeds in. I like the flavor.
So
I like the heat.
Hot.
Oh, yeah. Nothing wrong with hot.
Was there garlic in there, too?
There's garlic in there also. We take a little bit of avocado. Throw those guys up in there. And along with a little bit of cilantro, just to give it that freshness.
That's a lot of cilantro.
That's a lot of cilantro. And then we finish it off with a little bit of chicken stock.
Okay. I would have thought something else would go in there besides chicken stock.
Nah, just keep it nice and simple. Keep it.
Okay.
That's the thing about Mexican food, fresh ingredients and simplicity. And we just...
If you want to be authentic, that's pollo stock.
Pollo stock, exactly. You got it. We just turn this bad guy on.
One of those energy drinks.
And it's pretty much that. And after you're done.
Well, so you don't want to mix up too much, do you?
No,
you want little chunks in there.
Nice little puree on it and get it done. And then when we're finished, we fish product looks like this. We'll take a.
Now that looks a little more blended than that one.
That's a little more blended. We're doing it for time's sake.
Okay.
And we just put a little fresh pico on top of there.
And you guys make all your own pico over there?
We make everything from scratch.
Salsa and everything.
Salsa, everything, all the chilies. Are made.
Even the chips?
Even the chips.
Okay.
And, but basically, this will be the first course for tequila dinner. Five courses, $55 inclusive, includes drinks at all five courses.
And now, what do you get when you get a tequila passport?
Well, the tequila passport, it's a little passport with all the tequilas and mezcals we have in the house. And once you drink all these, we're going to give away a free bottle of tequila.
Okay, so, and then you don't do it in all one sitting, do you?
No, if you can do that, I'll be amazed.
You never know. You guys serve us all the time over at...
No, this is something special we do.
Okay.
You know, we like to do specials on the weekends. We also have quarterly events attached with the Tequila Society. It's for the members only. And we have, like I said, we have this dinner come up on Monday. 50 seats. So if you want to get in, call now. The RSVP reservation. And it's going to be a good time.
And to join the Tequila Society, do you have to take a test or just pay money?
No, you can just come to the Tequila Society. It's free. Just
oh, it's out. Free?
Yeah, it's free. We'll keep the passport on hand.
Oh, okay.
So you don't have to worry about bringing it with you any time you come. You just say your name, you look it up, stamp you off,
All right.
You go.
So if you have the tequila passport, can you use that to cross borders?
Border sobriety, maybe.
All right, Jeff, thank you very much. The Arana Taqueria and Cantina is hosting their inaugural Tequila Society dinner on Monday night. The dinner, as Richard said, starts at 7 o'clock at the restaurant on Magazine. They have a five-course Mexican dining experience paired with some great tequila cocktails, and the tequila ambassadors will be there.
From Milagro and from Los
Angeles. There are only 50 spots, as you mentioned, available, so you've got to be a member of the Tequila Society to participate, right?
Anybody
can come, but then you get your passport when you get there.
Yeah.
All right, if you'd like more information or make a reservation, just give them a call at 894-1233. On another night, the Audubon Zoo is holding its second dinner and